We're going to remove both of the hoses, the high side and the low side from the compressor, and it has four bolts to be able to take it out.
Four bolts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Compressor is out.